We can do a great deal to teach children in this age group how to behave, and there's quite a lot of research evidence that we must. Children who go into school lacking these kind of basic social playground skills tend to be rejected by other children. They tend to be the children nobody picks for teams, nobody wants to sit next to. And if they are in this way social outcasts, often they stay that way. You may end up as the antisocial gang.